How to create animated stickers on WhatsApp. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can create animated stickers on WhatsApp. But before we start, if you guys are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you do not miss out on our future videos. Now let's get started. First thing you will need to do is open up your WhatsApp. Make sure that you're logged into your account. Now what you can do is you can head over to a chat where you want to send an animated sticker. Now what you'll need to do is tap on the text area and you will see different options. If you tap on plus, you will see your documents, contacts and different options that you can send. Tap on this stickers icon right here and now you're on the stickers page. Now from here you can send photos, you can send different stickers, you can send different stickers that you've created from your image. What you can do is you can send an image that you've made into a sticker from here. To choose an animated sticker, what you can do is you can choose a GIF from where you can search for animated stickers and then you can simply send it to them. And it's that simple. All you need to do is open up the GIF and then start sending stickers or GIFs. And yeah, that is basically it. That is how you can create and send animated stickers on WhatsApp. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye. Take care.